So let's see how high my minivan can go when it has air suspension installed. You see a lot of videos on Instagram and TikTok where the van is slammed all the way to the ground, which looks cool for pictures, but let's see for a change how high the vehicle can actually go. So when the van is aired up, it's definitely a lot higher than stock and pretty much what I would say 4x4 mode.